light. Thousand years ago, there was a human, just like you and me, who lived near a city surrounded by mountains. The sky was clear, and he could see millions of stars. In his heart, he felt there must be something more. He looked at his hands, he felt his body, and he heard his own voice say, "I am made of light." He looked at the stars again, and he realized that it's not the stars that create light, but rather light that creates the stars. Everything is made of light, he said, and the space in between isn't empty. And he knew that everything that exists is one living being, and that light is the messenger of life. I am made of light. Everything that exists is one living being, and that light is the messenger of life.